actually started before I did, though, of course, he was much younger. So Norman started out, he learned tissue culture from Louise McCurley, I think.
Yes.
Who was an expert. And he was in Norman Saltzman's lab, and Norman assigned him to my section. And for the first couple of years, when Norman, I think, spent most of his time cutting slices of gels. And this was a time when people would make long polyacrylamide gels, about that long, in cylinders, and there was a tissue microtome was used. You would semi-freeze it, and you would have to cut the sections, and each gel was like 100 or more sections. And then each section had to be kept in order. And you had to take the slice and put it into a scintillation vial. At that time, we must have had about 10 scintillation counters. Norman actually bought the first scintillation counter from Beckman, and he's chiefly responsible for Beckman's. But anyway, Norman then went on to do a lot of tissue culture work, and as you all know, he's been vital to the careers of many scientists that went through my lab. And I would suggest that Norman might incorporate himself as a consultant after he leaves NIH. I think he'd do very well. Anyway, I have to say I'm disappointed that I thought you were going to stick with me. Anyway, it's been a great 40 years.
Yeah. And I appreciate it. Yeah, it's been nice knowing and working for so many great people. You know, I really feel like this is my home here. You know, that's how I feel. And I really don't want to say goodbye. You know, this is not really a goodbye. I like to say that I see you later sometime. You know, and I thank everyone for coming. That's great.
We like some cells. I got plenty.
A pretty desolate hallway, but you know, Gear, some things have remained the same since you left here. Look at the time, 10:15, we could get things back to normal. Wait, what is this? This is Norm Cooper coming down the hall with the keys. Well, thank God, 10:15, things are still the same. Norm with his famous cookies. Maybe we could get some researchers out here now. Norm, you brought the cookies. How you doing?
Fine.
Good. Any words to say to Gary?
Oh, Gary. How you doing?
Oh, is that it?
That's all I have to say.
Shaker, how about you?
Which name?
What, Gary?
Which name?
Dear present colleagues at LVD, I can't believe that our Norm is retiring. Norm is an Aster, LVD. Without Norm's help, our work with Bernie could not be possible. I still remember my close association with Norm during 1984 to 1990. The other thing I would like to share with my colleagues during that period is the choco chip cookies Norm used to bring with him every day, and we all, myself, Jeff, Pat, Carmi, Jerry, Mike, Stu, and all enjoyed having a bite. I wish a very happy and healthy life of Norm. He was our buddy, Jacob.
Hi Norman, this is Bill from Cincinnati. How are you, Kuparaki? Long time no see. Well, here I am to join other people to congratulate you for 37 years at LVD and 41 at NIH. Congratulations, buddy. And guess what? The Redskins won today, just for you. That's a treat. So, wishing you all the best. Happy New Year. Enjoy your time off. Cheers, buddy.
Hey, Coop. Just not the same here without you. Since you left, I've been thinking, it's really too bad we don't have an LVD Hall of Fame. You know, a lot of people would get elected into this LVD Hall of Fame for their scientific accomplishments. But you really stand out in your own niche. You were incredibly reliable. You rarely missed a day. Your unfailing effort to supply six wells and spinners for everybody, I mean, was astounding. But to me, the most remarkable thing, your most remarkable trait, was your inability to say no. You know, it didn't matter what time of day it was, if a postdoc walked in and said, Norm, I need a dozen BSEs for tomorrow, you took care of it. If somebody was hungry and needed lunch and wanted half your lunch, you're like, sure. But my favorite thing was if there was an ugly job that nobody wanted to deal with, you had the best attitude about it. So I was thinking, Norm, how would you feel about one last little visit to the LVD, help me clean out this cold room, huh? Call, buddy. Call me when you're ready. Happy retirement, Norm.
Norman! Guess who? Happy retirement. Don't spend all the money at the bingo. Thank you.
Dear Norman, it is hard to believe that 39 years passed since we met the first time in 1969 in the Laboratory of Biology of Viruses, headed by the late Norman Salzman. At that time, you were a young guy working in what was considered to be at that time the kitchen of the lab. No plasticware were available then, and all glassware had to be washed, mainly by hand, and then plugged with cotton stoppers and sterilized. I left Bernie's lab in 1970, four people only. Bernie, myself, Claude Garon, another postdoc, and Edith Rosenblum, the technician. Only later, Bernie realized the great potential of you and fished you out the kitchen to his lab. Later on, you became the treasury holder of the viruses and cells of the lab. Whoever wanted a certain virus knew where to get it, either crude or purified, with the full information of its title. Not to speak of the cells for the experiments, which were just had to be ordered by signing the calendar book and getting them in perfect condition in time. I am sure that only after the postdocs left the lab and had to establish their own labs, they realized what an exceptional service you accomplished for them. Always when returning to Bernie's lab, I was so glad to meet you as a close friend and enjoy your exceptional readiness to help. It is very, very hard for me to imagine the lab without you. I wish you good health and happiness in years to come, and hope to see you in Israel one day. Always yours, Ehud.
Hello, Norman. Andrew Davison here in Glasgow, wishing you a happy retirement.
Happy retirement, Norm. And no, I haven't forgotten our plans to go out dancing, so let's do it.
Hey, Norman. This is Ben Amegaji. Congratulations on your retirement. I hope you're going to enjoy it very much and also enjoy the Washington Redskins games. Don't forget us. We wish you all the best. Thank you again. Bye-bye.
Hey, Norm. Just want to wish you a very happy retirement. Lots of love, Christine.
Hey, Norman. Hope you have a happy retirement.
Hi, Norman. Just wanted to say congratulations. Have fun traveling the world, and don't forget about us back here in Bethesda.
Hey, Norman. That was really nice to meet you and to work with you in the lab in SVD. That was very nice. Thank you very much for all the viruses that you gave me that allowed me to do all my work. That was very, very nice from you. It was a lot of fun working with you in LVD. And I hope that you have now a lot of fun in the future traveling around the world. And I wish you a lot of fun. Bye.
Hey, Norman. There are a few administrative issues we didn't take care of before you left NIH. As any sports enthusiast or scientist knows, record keeping is very important. In a few years, you will become eligible for the LVD Hall of Fame. We need to verify a few records, though, so please tell us, what is the largest batch of pox virus that you ever grew up at one time? What is your lifetime achievement in the total amount of pox viruses grown? Make certain you express these things in Cooper units. While you're at it, you could also give the numbers for HeLa cells and tell us about any other records you think may help your eligibility case for the voters. The federal government will also need you to sign an affidavit stating that none of these records were obtained through the use of performance-enhancing drugs. Just for clarity, that means you were not on drugs and not the cells of the viruses. In all seriousness, I wish you the best for a happy and healthy next 40-plus years.
Recording now.
Hi, Ben. So, Mr. Norm, can you make me up 100 rolls for tomorrow? That'd be really great. Thanks, Ray.
Hi, Norm. I wanted to say that you were really a great help when I first started in the lab and the whole time I was there. And it was really great working with you, and you're definitely one of the nicest guys I've ever met. And I wanted to say thank you, and I hope that you have a lot of fun and you really enjoy your well-deserved retirement. Take good care. Bye.
Dear Norman, to our legend, I wish you all the best in your new chapter of life. All the best, Shlomo. Happy New Year.
Hi, Norm. Congrats on your retirement. It is well-earned and well-deserved. Good luck on the next stage of your life. You'll certainly be missed at LVD. And I can tell you, what I've accomplished since LVD, it's these two.
Hello, my name is Lauren. I am 7 years old. My favorite sport is swimming. This is my little sister named Jordan. She is 6 years old. She likes to swim too.
Take care, Norm. Good luck.
Bye-bye.
Hi, Norman. Greetings from China. Been working here in the University of Hong Kong for nearly 3 years now. And I would love to get to your retirement party, but it's a bit of a way to come for the weekend. As you can see from my photographs, time has not stood still. I have three kids now, 17, 15, 13. I find it hard to believe that it's over 24 years ago that I left the lab. I certainly had a lot more hair then. I look back on my 2 years at NIH with great affection. It was an exciting and productive time for me scientifically, and you were an important part of it. Your skill and efficiency made my job easier, and your friendly and helpful manner made a lot of difference. So I just want to wish you a long and happy retirement. Best wishes, Mike.
Okay, greetings from sunny Cape Town. Normal, I heard you're retiring. So if you don't know how Cape Town is, it's the southern tip of Africa. I hope you visit it now that you're retiring. And hope that you will come over and see us. Thank you for your contribution to science by growing several billion cells. And you're the greatest. And hopefully you'll have a happy retirement. Thank you. Bye.
Such a good friend and mentor during the short time I knew you. It seems like I knew you for years, even though I knew you for 2 weeks. I appreciate you teaching me how to count cells and all the conversations that we had in the cell culture room at night. I will never forget my experiences with you. And even though I knew you such a short time, I consider you a great friend and mentor, and I wish you all the joy and happiness that you can have in your retirement, and I'll never forget you, Norm. I wish I had 40 years with you as well. Best of luck.
Hi, Norm. It's been a pleasure working with you all these years, and obviously we're all sorry to see you go, but as in sports, you know, it's never too late to come out of retirement, so we hope to see you back. And whatever you do, enjoy yourself and have a great time. So we'll talk to you later, Norm.
Hi, Norman, this is Yan from San Antonio, Texas. Enjoy your retirement. I hope the Red King and the Wizard are finding their way for you this year. Best wish to you and your family.
Hi, Norm. Congratulations on your retirement. 41 years at the NIH and 37 years with Bernie. That's amazing, and a lot of HeLa cells. I just wanted to wish you and Evelyn a lot of happiness in your retirement. Take care, buddy. Bye.
Norm, I just wanted to start thanking you for everything that you did to help me and my work here in the LVD. You always did an excellent job, needless to say that, but you always provided with the very best quality of cells that we could expect. But one thing that I'll miss the most is your help with my understanding of football. I don't think I'll ever be able to completely understand that game, especially now without you around, that I can ask for advice, for information, for who is playing, who is winning, who, you know, what happened on the weekend, how did the Redskins do. I'll miss that a lot. And finally, I just wanted to wish you all the very best in your retirement, and if you need any help in one of your trips, maybe one to Brazil, I can hook you up with some good people down there. Let me know, and all the very, very best. Thank you so much for everything, and go Redskins.
Hey, Norm.
congratulations in retiring. I'd like to say that somebody who works for 42 years, somebody with a tremendous amount of self-respect, tremendous amount of dedication, and a lot of willpower, hopefully something that I hope I can achieve, to get up virtually every single day and do something for 42 years long. That says a lot about you personally, and I really, really want to commend you and say that I hope to learn a lot from those things. Congratulations on retiring. I hope you enjoy it. Party hard. But the only thing I have to advise you is you have to get wiser, and pretty please stop cheering for the Redskins and the Wizards. I mean, really, Norm? Redskins, Wizards, come on. I mean, stop, okay? I hope you get much wiser now that you're retired. And please come over, cheer for the Eagles. I'll buy you a beer, take you to a game, and we'll forget all about this Redskins things. Congratulations again, Norm. Enjoy your retirement, and please don't be shy. Stop by, say hello.
We spent talking about the merits of the Redskins versus the Giants, and I will leave you with the thought that the Giants are still alive.
Just wanted to wish you a happy retirement, Norm. I hope you enjoy it immensely. It's been a real honor and pleasure to work with you for the last 12 months, and I look forward to staying in touch and talking about Chicago DC sports.
Hi, Norman. It was really, really fun working with you. You had one of the most contagious smiles at LBD. I hope you have a great retirement.
It's Inger Damon and our dog Brutus. Just wanted to say hello and wish you greetings and best wishes on your retirement. And just to mention and to note how much help you've been to me over the years with my time in Bernie's lab, both with tissue culture, advice, and good conversations over lunch down outside your office. Hope you have a great time in retirement, and we'll be thinking of you.
Hello, Norman. I just wanted to say congratulations on 42 years in the government.
I've definitely enjoyed the past 5 years working with you, and you will be missed. And several months ago, you promised me that when you left, you would leave this with me, because it happens to be my favorite pipetter. And I'm glad that you did that. And I also wanted to say that Mario called, and he wants 10,000 liters of HeLa cells at 5 × 10^5 cells per mil. So if you can do that, that'd be great.
Hey Norm, can I have 148 BSC1s, 6 well plates, 70% confluency for Tuesday? No? What, you're leaving? What's going on? I don't think I ever thought I'd see the day, but I am very happy to hear that you're retiring and going to enjoy some free time. Not quite sure what anyone at LBD is going to do for cells from now on, but have fun, and if you're in the Bay Area, give me a call. We'd love to see you. Take care.
Cheers!
Norman, just a quick message to say enjoy your retirement. And thank you for looking after us for the last, for 4 years while I was over in the Moss Lab. Message from Rebecca.
Thank you for making such good cells.
Such lovely cells and doing great tichiculture, Sam.
Thank you for always smiling.
And thank you for always smiling. Okay, enjoy your retirement. Bye.
To Norman, from the Holy Land, Israel. Best wishes from the bottom of my heart. I can hear your laugh, Spilky. It will please me very much if you can show this image. Thanks, and I wish you all a great party.
Norman, hi. It's Charlie Flexner. You may not recognize me with a beard, but the older I get, the more I try to look like Bernie Moss. I just wanted to say congratulations, and thank you for all the help you gave to me and all the other fellows over the years in Bernie's lab. And finally, as much as it pains me to say this, go Redskins.
Happy retirement, Norman. I'll miss you, Norman.
All right, go ahead, Mitch, try it again.
Norman, I'm gonna miss you, buddy. Well, I'm gonna miss you, Norman. I'm gonna have a retirement for you. Happy retirement. Me and Mitch down here at Building 4. Happy retirement. Come on down and hang out with us at Building 4. Happy retirement, Norman.
Hi, Norman, it's May from upstairs. How are you? I wish you the best of luck. Your retirement, see you later, bye,
mate. Hi, Norm, have fun, travel a lot, don't come back to work like my mom, be retired, fully retired, and have a good year.
So, Ed, what do you think about Norm retiring?
Norm retiring? Gee, finally, he's retiring. I never thought that I'd see the day that Norm would retire. Norman, cheers. You're the first guy I ever met when I came to LBD. I'll never forget you. How can you go? Norman, really, I am going to miss you.
Okay, Norm. Good luck with your retirement. Have a good time, and thanks for all the cell lines and everything, all the help that you gave us in setting up the lab.
Hi, Norman. Have a happy retirement. Go down to sunny Florida and enjoy it, and play lots of golf, and don't forget about me. Alright, bye.
Norm, Catherine's in here working, and she's doing a great job.
Well, we'll see about that. Trying to keep up with you, Norm. I haven't had any complaints so far, but it's only been about a week, so I've got a little ways to go to catch up with your 40 years.
Man, it's too late. It's after 2. It's too late to order self.
Congratulations, and I know you'll find lots of things to do to fill your time. So I wish you all the best, and it was great having you sit behind me for a few years in Building 4, and I'm happy for you. Good luck. Have fun.
Hi, Norm. I barely got to know you. I've only been here a few months, but I can tell that you're going to be a real loss to this lab while you're going, and I hope you have a great time, and we're going to really miss you.
Hi, Norm. Wish you a very happy and a healthy retirement life. Hope you enjoy your free time.
Good afternoon, Norman. Today is January 16th, 2008. I wish you a good day. My friend here is forcing me to make this video, but no, I do it. I really do it out of my heart. I want to say that I've known you now for 20 years, and it's been a pleasure to know you, to have known you, and to continue to know you. I want to wish you the best in your retirement, and I want to say I love you, and to you, take care.
Oh, here's Ed. Hey, Ed, you want to say anything to Norman?
Norman! Norman, I don't believe you're leaving. You know, Norman, you are the first guy that I ever met when I came to NIH. I mean, I walked into LBD and I meet Norman. I mean, Norman, you taught me everything I know, and really, I had never done tissue culture before I came here, and you taught me everything I knew. I mean, back in the old days, you know, you probably remember the days when I used to mouth pipette. Well, I mean, that's where I was. I never used any of these fancy gizmos here, but you know, now it's all the way things are done now. If it wasn't for you, I only went. Oh shoot! What is that? Anyway, oh sorry, Norm. Yeah. So anyway, it really was, you know, an eye-opening thing for me. Come to LBD and learn from you, I mean, from the horse's mouth, exactly, you know, how to do the right experiments. I mean, I really never knew anything. And then, you know, vaccinia and cell culture and all that, you know, just came natural once I learned from you. And, you know, ever since then, excuse me, Norm.
What do you think about Norm retiring, Frank?
Man, it's sad, man. You know, that's a legend. He's the Iron Man. He's the Tiger Woods. Bill Mickelson, those kind of boys.
What's going to happen with your lunch and...
Well, you know, I'm trying to lose some weight, so hopefully a little fasting will help.
No, I mean, with you and Norm and Gretchen at the luncheon table, you know, it's kind of going to be...
Well, it's different, you know. No more, all the time we talk about politics, religion, science, that kind of stuff, but sports, you know, no more Redskins, no more Wizards. But, you know, times change, and so we have to kind of adjust to that. You know? It's sad to see him, you know, sad that he's gone and retired, but I know he's happy. So he might be sad, but he's pretty happy about it.
All right, thanks.
All right.
Hi, Norm. I miss you, especially at lunch at 2, but I'm happy. I'm really happy for you. Enjoy your retirement, relax, stay healthy, and let Everett cook for you. Cheers, and come visit us sometimes. Bye-bye.
Congratulations.
Hi, Norm.
I guess what I'll miss most about Norm is his macaroni and cheese at the Christmas party.
Oh.
His what?
Macaroni and cheese at the Christmas party.
Yeah, and that's Evelyn's macaroni and cheese. But it was really good.
No, Norm, we wish you all the best of luck.
Absolutely.
And enjoy yourself. You definitely deserve a break. So we'll definitely miss you around here talking sports and everything, especially around March Madness.
Oh, yeah. Hope we see you at least for the basketball pool or at the Christmas parties in the future.
Take care of yourself.
Norm, you're going to be greatly missed for your expertise and valuable assistance in handling the cells and the viruses, for your willingness to help us all in carrying out our experiments, and most of all, for your wonderful, caring, and happy nature. Happy retirement to you and Evelyn.
Lon? Hi, Norman. Lisa, happy retirement. Bye. Good luck.
Good job. So what do you think about Norman retiring, Robert?
Just say hi and good luck for Redskins.
Norman, congratulations. Enjoy your life.
Hi, Norm. I'm going to miss you and your cell lines. I hope you enjoy your retirement, okay? And I hope to see you sometime in the future. I don't know what context, but enjoy your life.
Norman, I will miss you. But I'm very happy for you because I hope you'll have a wonderful new life.
Hi, Norm. Congrats on your retirement. Thanks for all these years for giving me cells and then teaching me how to do split cells and everything. I'm going to really miss you. Anyway, congrats. Have a very happy retirement life. Thank you, Norm. Bye-bye.
Hey, Norm. I'm sorry I can't be there at your retirement party. I'm going to be out of town, but I wanted to wish you a happy and fun retirement and tell you that the lab is not going to be the same without you. The cell culture hood is going to be a lot emptier, so you have to stop by a business.
Hi, Norm. How are you? I'm doing the CEF cells today. Miss you very much. And you have a good time, stay home. I guess you have time to do whatever you want to do, right? Have a good time at home. And probably you are planning to go travel around. Have a good time.
Hi, Norman. It's Alonzo. Congratulations on your retirement. I'd like to thank you for all the help that you gave me when I was a postdoc in Brief, and for your friendship. And I'd like to wish you all the best of luck and much happiness.
Hey, Norman. It was a pleasure to work with you all these years, and I wish you the best, healthy retirement, and happy retirement. We'll miss you, and by the way, talking about Redskins, I'm sorry, but they're not ready for the next 3 or 4 years to make the Super Bowl. Okay, see you, Norman. Bye-bye.
Hi, Norman. Enjoy your retirement. Enjoy every minute. Thanks for being there all the years when I needed you. You're a great help, great technician, and a better friend. Take care.
Okay. So,
Norman, hi. I want to thank you for all the great support you've given to me and the other LVD members over the years. You've been a fabulous co-worker and a wonderful friend. I hope you have a long and happy retirement, and don't forget that you need to come back and visit us.
Hey, buddy, you only knew Norm for a short time, so what do you have to say about Norm retiring?
So, the first time I saw him, he was being like a very good man, a sweet man. He was very kind with me for the short time I knew him. So I'm really unfortunate that I didn't have an opportunity to deal with him for a long time. Sorry.
Thanks, Lon.
For Norman.
So Robin, what do you think about Norman retiring?
Well, it sucks. You know, Norm is like the Magic Johnson of cell culture, you know. He taught me so much about cells, and I only got one free meal. I mean, that sucks. You know, he could have brought more chicken wings. So, but, you know, I hope that he will do Vegas and let me know how it is. And
be on the beach in Fort Lauderdale and let me know how the breeze is. But, man, I wish him all the best.
There's Stevenson. So what do you think, Stevenson, about Norm retiring, buddy?
I think it's a good thing. Hopefully, in his older, wiser days, he'll become much smarter and quit cheering for the Redskins.
Thank you very much, buddy. What do you think about Norm retiring?
What should I think about it, Sherry? Tell me, I will think.
Just anything. Just say anything.
I don't know. Ah, oh, Norman. Hi, Norman. I hope you have a very good time. What else?
That's it. That's good.
Okay.
Hi, good Norm. Luck. Thank you for the great times. Oh, and also the orders. Good luck in retirement.
Good times.
Bye.
Norman. Jerry forced me into this. Anyway, I just wanted to say, from Robin to me, wish you the best in the future. Hope you have a successful retirement. And actually, if you would have purchased more from me throughout the years, I could have been retiring with you and driving around in our new Porsche. But in fact, we might want to take that, change it into a Ferrari. Anyway, best of luck. Hope to see you around in the mall. Take care.
Sorry,
Jerry.
I'm going
to
go back up here.
Bye.
We're trying to talk to you about
the
time.
The lady already called me.
And she said the other time.
Baby.